It is Monday, and it's time for the weekly tag once again, presented by the lovely Jasmine, because Jasmine now has internet again. And she's starting to tag everybody again. Welcome back, Jasmine. It's so good to see you. I miss the Monday tags. So now I am going to do this wonderful, wonderful tag of yours. And I will do it in a moment once I get the pipe actually lit and going. But it's going out because I got it packed too tight. See, if you pack it too tight, it won't say lit. If you pack it too loose, it burns right away. You got to pack it just right. I should be okay now. Okay, question number one. Any Christmas wishes? Yes. I want to remain the biggest dork on YouTube. Number two. What one Christmas treat you would like? I like all treats, so it doesn't really matter to me. Do you go out walking on Christmas Day? Believe it or not, I do. Because everything is closed, so it's not, and everybody with family, and since I'm single, I don't go nowhere. I go out for a walk, and it's nice and peaceful. Do you go blah, blah, blah? That did not sound right. Do you buy yourself a present and wrap it to open it on Christmas Day? This is one of my gifts I bought myself for Christmas. A churchwarden pipe. I bought cigars. Cuban. I bought pipe tobacco. That was my Christmas gift to myself. Do I wrap it? No. Was it easy? Why should I buy paper, wrap it all up, and then have to open up again when I know what I want? No, I don't do that kind of stuff. I will buy stuff for myself for Christmas. Number five, do you like going to out to see Christmas lights? Not really. And the reason why I'm saying that is because I can just walk down the street and everybody's putting up their lights or they got them up already and you see them. So it's the same lights every day I see. So nothing new. And I don't bother going to homes or on these tours that we have here. Going to the different places like where they know that all these lights are going to be on and stuff. I can't bother. Not one bit. Anyway, those are my answers to your questions. And as I said before, Jasmine, welcome back. Until we see each other again, take care.